Tonight with a gruesome discovery in Milford, I-Team sources say the body of a man in his 40s has been found inside a locked storage box at a storage site. Police made the discovery actually on Monday. State police detectives were back on the scene today. The Worcester County DA says it's still investigating. We're working to get more information. We'll bring it to you as soon as we get it.
Also breaking tonight.